pretty technical, so try to keep up.
This is what we call emerald, but really it's more like a sea foam.
I love that color. It's such a happy, beautiful, rich experience.
It almost kind of looks like what the Earth looks like when you're a bazillion miles away from the planet.
Yes, yes, I just looked at it. From the planet moon. From the planet.
Is it the moon a star?
No, the moon is a planet, girl.
The sun is a star. Is the moon really a planet?
The moon is a planet.
Don't look at me like that. The sun is a star. Is the sun not a star?
I don't know what the sun is.
The sun is a star.
The sun is a star.
The moon is not a planet.
Exactly.
You're trying to take me on that road.
Wait, the moon is not a planet. Chunky, if you're listening, just as I was Google, the moon.
So what? I guarantee you someone's Googling right now.
The moon is such a planet.
The moon is not a planet.
What else is it if it's not a planet?
It's not.
I don't know what a star is, but I'm pretty sure it's a planet.
Are you sure? I don't think it's a planet. I think the moon is really, it's not even really that chunky.
What's chunky?
Just a second, Chunky, Google the moon and see if the moon is really that. Do it, Chunky. Google, is the moon really a thing?
Do you mean the moon?